As a human, a mother, an artist, and an educator, I have a vision of what I want our future to be. And I know that my voice is my power, and it's yours too. We stand up for the most vulnerable. We demand equity, we lead with integrity, and we always speak the truth. And so after taking a stand in my industry, I started seeking out those who would create the real change. And that's how I found Mino Lora. Mino is from the Bronx, where I was born, and is a mother and an educator and an artist, and is someone who always leads with integrity and is never afraid to speak up. So as Mino runs for city council in District 11, I'm asking for you to stand with her. Artists know how to build community. We know how to problem solve, and we know how to do it with joy. So please join me. Support Mino. Let your voice be heard.